This ladder looks sturdy enough.
You are wise indeed to have sought my aid.
We're running low on everything, from provisions to crafting materials for weapons and armor. We've had a hard time procuring goods, what with all the monsters lurking on the roads of late. I sent Marcus to gather what we need, but I've just taken stock, and I fear the list I gave him was incomplete. What say you? Could I trouble you to run an errand for me? You'd be paid, of course. Glad to hear it. Here, take this list of additional supplies to Marcus. He ought to be somewhere north of here. Hand him the note, and he'll take care of the rest.
If you're playing at Arisen in search of preferable treatment, you'll be sorry. Your head is like to roll ere long.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
Heyo, you a soldier? Twould be a surprise to see you arrive in one piece, if not. Hordes of monsters have been plaguing this area of late, you see. We've had to start sending out new recruits to cull them.
Is that so? Who went yonder?
Lachlan, but I dare say he'll fare all right.
Aye, I expect he will. Who was sent out that way then?
Ricardo. To be honest, sir, I'm a little worried for him.
What? Weren't harpies reported in that area? The lad can't handle those beasts on his own.
This is the first I'm hearing of it. Fie! Say, you seem stout of heart. Would you be willing to go in our stead? Tisn't far, only a short ways out from the main gate. You've my thanks. And Ricardo's as well, I'm sure.
Let us do everything in our... power to render aid to those in need.
I take it home, but it's not my duty.
We have found the material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
This has no bearing on our current conversation, but might I say, the pawns in this party are women all. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics. Wait right there.
Is that all of them? Yeah, you have my thanks. I do not believe for a moment I could have slain those creatures without your help. I've only just enlisted, and when I thought this could be the end of me, I was paralyzed. You saved me this time, but I won't always be so fortunate. I'll have to train harder, till I have the confidence to face such beasts on my own. Well, I'd best be heading back. But I'll be sure to let my superiors know of your good deed. I hope we meet again.
Shall we report our results?
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Hail, friend. Many thanks for aiding Akado. T'was a relief to see him return, and none the worse for wear.
Aye, that it was. The poor sod might not have made it back alive had you not intervened.
T'was a bit too early for him to be seeing actual combat. That much was made well clear. We'll be extending his training period. The instructors here are well known for whipping recruits into shape with their grueling regime.
Speaking of training regimes, I must admit I've half a mind to ask you to join us. We could use someone with your experience.
It's a goodly deed we've done. Now Sir Akado can return to his duty in good health.
One could not have hoped for a gladder outcome.
Well met. Always a pleasure.
You seem rather fond of shopping, Master.
I hope our coin purse isn't too much lighter.
You have my support.
Think of it.
Some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such Arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Words worth hearing. Common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Let me get that.
That's everything assembled. A job well done, if I do say so myself. Oi! Did you need something? This is from Sir Geoffrey, is it? Let's have a look then. Fie. He wants these as well, does he? I thought I was finished. Why should I have to do all this on my own? I've got plenty to carry as tis. Say, your arms look free. You can handle that list in Mars and make haste. I would depart for the encampment even a moment sooner. Well, go on. You know what to do.
Let us commence our search without delay. Where to first?
How goes it? Have you gathered everything on the list yet? Brilliant! I knew I could count on you. Here, take this for your trouble. I'll be heading back to the encampment now. They'll be expecting me.
Shall we report our results?
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Oi, many thanks for passing on that list to Marcus for me. As I hear it, you even assisted him in gathering the supplies. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. Anyway, you've been a great help. I hope I can count on your aid again should the need arise.
Our efforts have seen the encampment resupplied, and Sir Geoffrey with one less care. I concur.
There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use. Is this place bereft of beasts and brigands both? I'll take the peace and quiet over a horde of enemies any day. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Shall we make them rue their own impatience? We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
Of course.
Any further harm to come to you.
Giants are plentiful hereabouts. No harm in picking a few.
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Found a chest. Let us examine what it has to offer.
Thank you. this is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down.
This heavy pack is slowing me down somewhat, but methinks I can manage for the time being.
Thank you.
Giant approach!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Surely a rest can wait till after we've examined our surroundings.
The day grows darker with our every step.
We shall have to be all the more vigilant.
The state of the village! 'Tis a sorry sight indeed. The dragon truly is calamity incarnate.
Mayhap a walk through the streets would help jog your memory.
When the Arisen appears, so too does the dragon. 'Tis an immutable truth of this world.
True enough.
Pity a brother, Miss.
What are you doing? We've not been...
That is most unfortunate. But it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Can you hear me, sir? Sir, stay with me. Goodness. How are you feeling? This is the second time I've watched over you like this, isn't it? Pray, save your thanks. 'Tis only just that I should aid you in turn. After all, 'tis only by your courage that I live today. Had you not leapt between me and that dragon, I know you suffered for it. Such ghastly wounds. And I could not hear your heart beating.
was a miracle that you survived. Arisen? I'm afraid I don't understand your meaning. Does it have aught to do with why you were taken to the castle? They said 'twas so that your wounds could be treated, though I fear you have no memory of this either.
I am of the Border Watch. Someone with Arisen-like abilities came to this village, horn in tow. Know you all to this?
Has he come for you? We are to part so soon, then. Mayhap you will visit me again someday. Till then, take care. Arisen.
Ah, excellent. You must be the one. You match my soldier's description. I'm glad I found you. The ruler of Vermond, currently convalescing in the capital, became arisen here in this very village. If you claim the same, then word must be borne to the capital. I dispatched a missive before coming here, though I doubt the matter can be settled without your presence. Would you be willing to accompany me to the capital? If you truly are arisen, you will be received with open arms. Oh, but forgive me. I scattered my soldiers in a bid to find you. I would not depart without them. We shall have to wait till they are reassembled. Come to think of it, Sir Lennet was asking after you as well. Mayhap now would be a good time to speak with him. Last I saw, he was having a drink at the inn.
Who might have the answers we need? Should we ask around?
Might I interest you in my humble wares? Much obliged, sir.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Ah, excellent find. One Wakestone shard is a mere rock, but combined they can work miracles.
We ought to keep it with care, lest we lose it.
I'll have to remember this place.
My pack's grown rather heavy.
Perhaps 'tis time we returned to our base of operations and deposited some of our finds.
It is quiet about.
Nattering all day.
It's the weather hurts.
What am I to do? You really ought to have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for it. That was close to my ears. Yet before what had befallen, I couldn't live with myself.
What does this say?
Let's have a look then.
Yet if aught were to befall him, I couldn't live with myself.